Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn on auto target switch in Bloodborne. First, click on down arrow button on your controller to go to system, then click on X, then click on X when the controls are highlighted, then click on down arrow to go to auto target switch, and then you can press right or left arrow to turn it on or turn it off. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.